So second and 10 from the 15. Here they come again. Morley flagged down. Looks like he was offside. Touchdown. Hugh Charles has the hat trick. And he celebrates with three.
And he should give the assist to Darian Durant, who was caught in the backfield.
The penalty is declined. Touchdown.
He was caught in the backfield on a safety blitz from Demetrius Morley, coming off the right side of your screen. Somehow avoids that tackle right there. Bounces outside. Hugh Charles secures the catch.
Did not have a touchdown coming. Well, it's been a big individual night for Hugh Charles.
And for Ephraim Hill. And there's still football to be played. Saskatchewan Roughriders are going to need a turnover.